$8 trillion debt that we're expected to pass on to our kids, our grandkids? No, that's not right. That's not fair. We will do something about it. We won't keep proposing bigger and bigger government. John McCain and I, we will impose a spending freeze on all but the most vital functions of government, like worker retraining.